3 murders in 2 weeks. If they'd been faster and more vigilant with their fingerprinting, they probably could have caught them by now.
Good afternoon, sir. Are you Simon Chase?
I am. Can I help you?
I would like to hire you, sir.
People come to my office to hire me. This is my house.
Well, it's not on your mailing address.
It's a mailing address.
Well, I do really need to talk to you right now.
If you've been to my website, you know how much I charge, no?
Oh, money's not a problem, sir. Oh, that's the reason why I'm here. You see, someone stole my wallet.
A wallet? It'd be cheaper to get a new one, you know.
It has sentimental value to me, sir.
First, I don't do cases that can't be paid for. Second, I don't do wild goose chases with no evidence to go off of. Third, I investigate real crime, not petty thievery. Good day. Oh, again.
Wait, this time I have evidence.
You had it the whole time and now you tell me. You still can't pay me.
But it won't take long and I need my wallet back.
Okay, fine. Should only take a day or two. I'll cut your rates.
Really? Thank you. It's evidence.
Up, up, up. It's not free. But I need your number and I'll call you back if I get something.
The name is Eugene Mitchell and my number is 555-4652. Thanks again, sir. I'll contact you later. See you later.
Bye. For the first time in my career, I took on a wild goose chase.
Oh, hey, Connor, I need to check.
Oh, yeah, sure. Just make sure you lock it up.
So, what are you investigating?
Yeah, I wouldn't believe it. Some kid lost his wallet and wants it back.
That is funny.
And it's me. Okay. And the second one? And of course it's him. And number three? Eugene would probably want to know about this.
Hello?
Eugene, this is Simon Chase. I need to meet with you about a case.
Oh, did you find something?
Yes, where are you? Can you meet me within the hour?
Okay, sure. Let's meet in the McDonald's in the plaza.
Whatever, just don't...
Man, they always run out McFlurries when I'm around. Oh great, I have a hole in my bag.
I see that.
You want some?
No thanks, I don't tend to go for a triple bypass in a bun.
Oh come on, you know they released a video that says this is 100% meat.
That's not what the deleted scenes would say.
Anyway, oh well.
I did some fingerprinting on that watch of yours, and I made a startling discovery.
Can I see it?
Yeah, sure, just don't take it out of the bag.
Okay.
There's been a string of unsolved murder cases recently. The fingerprint on that watch matches those found in several.
Wow, really? Should we call the police?
No. Now that I have the fingerprint, it shouldn't take too much more to solve this case. I need to take a look around where you lost your wallet. Can you take me there?
Sure thing. Have you solved murders before?
Yes.
Really, when?
Twice.
Oh, have you killed anyone?
No.
How long till we find my wall thief?
Soon.
How soon?
Very.
Have you found any other wall thieves before?
No, I don't tend to do petty thievery.
Then why did you consider my case?
Would you rather I reconsider?
Okay, it's over there. Can I see the watch?
Oh, why?
I'm just curious.
Sure, just give it back later.
Okay.
Okay. Now, is there anything that could have been left here?
I don't think so.
Yeah, nothing. Just as I thought. I'm gonna go check the fingerprints again tonight and see what I find. I'll call you if I find anything.
Okay.
Oh hey, Connor. Could you let me in again?
Son, you're really gonna have to start showing up early, you know?
Yeah, I'll get around at some point.
I'm sure you will.
I need to go check something. Dude, you missed the watch. Eugene has the watch. Okay, anyway, I have the requisite.
So, do you still want in or not? Because I'm just locked
in. Yes.
Okay.
I need to meet my client again later at the crime scene.
Okay,
cool.
Just make sure you lock the door, because if it's not locked like it was last time, I'm the one who catches flack for it, okay?
There's gotta be something else I can match these with. Company databases? Maybe. I can't just hack into company files. Odds are ridiculous.
I suppose I may as well start with the bigger companies in the area. Like this one. Odds are he lives nearby.
This is gonna take forever.
Hey Simon, what's up?
Okay, Eugene, we need to meet privately. Now.
Okay, sure, but what?
Be quiet. Do what I say and you'll be fine. Listen, petty thievery isn't something you hire a private investigator for.
I just want my wallet back.
The wallet's long gone. I spent that money days ago. Now, if I'm not correct, you have something on you that I need.
No, I don't.
Don't try to be funny. My watch, it was in my coat pocket. Well, let's have it. It's the only piece of evidence you have on me, right? Hand it over, and I'll forget all about you.
I don't have it.
Do you think I'm stupid? I know you have it. Now hand it over before I get mean.
Eugene! Oh!
Eugene, call the police.
Sure thing. What's the number?
Pockets. Oh, for God's sake.
Okay, pocket. Got it.
Well, I never thought I'd make headlines. Maybe I should take some more smaller cases. Maybe I could have made a headline news a few years ago. One thing's for sure though, sometimes I love my job.